So I'm CEO of Gamaya. Gamaya is a farmland analytics company. Try to explain what it is. We are trying to tackle a very large problem. Specifically, we are trying to help multi-trillion dollar agricultural industry to keep up with the rapidly growing human population and increase production of food. The way that we do it is we use a very unique patented technology that was developed at PFL by myself and my team over the course of the last 5 years. Basically, we fly over crops, analyze them, and we deliver to farmers, to large industrial businesses, vital information to help them make critical decisions about their growing process. We don't develop any generic solution. We target specific industrial growers, very large-scale growers. We analyze the growing methodology. We find bottlenecks, and we resolve these bottlenecks with our technology. So an example of what this allows us to do, this is a very large sugarcane grower in Brazil with a revenue of $500 million per year. They have 60% operational expenses, and they have 3%, only 3% profit margin on a good year. So what we help them doing is we reduce their operational expenses significantly. We allow them to triple their profit margin. And as a bonus, we make their business hopefully carbon neutral. So we've been growing very quickly. We exist only 1 year. In the first year, we had 200K in revenue, and we have a multi-million sales pipeline going forward. We are working with some of the leading producers and growers in Brazil. We are focusing right now on Brazil. We raised 1 million so far, and we are going into very close to closing another round of funding of about 3 million. We have a phenomenal interdisciplinary team based in Lausanne, and we are also supported by some of the really prominent figures in Swiss and international business, such as Landolt and Brabeck families. And that's about it. Thank you very much for your attention.